More Tazloy.
What is a simple matter?
Alone, Tazloy? Perhaps? That's easy enough.
Can I help you? If none are better.
Might be a few more over here, I'm not sure. Ah, Baruch! You are in Baruch's land! Baruch says, go away! So go! Who is this Baruch, and what is he gonna do about it? Me be Baruch, and you make me angry! Attack them! Oh! Who are these? Kobold commandos?
This would be a good place for a hench.
Oh, that didn't start out very well. Oh, God.
You have need of me?
You just some lucky rolls or what? 14 and 19?
What?
So I ran right up to them.
A simple matter.
Sleep.
Yes.
Better part of valor. Better part of valor.
Yes.
But they're all asleep now, except for this one.
If a tree falls in the
for the fallen.
Oh God.
Blasphemy.
You die. I swear you'll never hear the end of it.
For some reason, I thought we killed that last one.
What?
Oh, is she poisoned? He's poisoned. Keeping an eye on her. Oh, does she have one of the antidotes?
No problem at all.
There we go.
Yes.
Did you take it yet? Oh, I had the wrong person drink it? I don't know. Oh, I think I belayed the order by having her attack.
What?
Yeah, that's better. Yeah, I interrupted her.
For the fallen!
Wow. So we've got a dead Khalid again.
Fine.
Ooh, special arrows. Hopefully I can identify an entire stack, not just have to do one at a time. That'd be terrible. So we got 10 of those arrows now. Okay, a greenstone ring, a water star gem. Water star is also called acrolite or colorless tourmaline and is rare in the realms. The stone is riddled with flaws and inclusions, and hence only a small portion is fit for cutting. A skull of burning hands. I'll probably sell that. Leather armor, helmet, yeah, I'll leave this stuff. No, I'm gonna hold on to that. She can take those. That and the scroll case. Raise him again. At least he can carry his stuff. Wait, I was the one who had that. That's gonna be the heaviest thing.
Nature's servant awaits.
Good job.
Yes?
What you want? All right, all right.
What is it? Fine.
Yeah, just trying to figure this out here. Alright, that's the way to go.
What?
Gotta go raise him again. Okay, so we've explored the whole area. Hooray! All we have to do is survive getting back to the temple. Should we rest for us or just try to get back there? You know, if we try to rest, we can be interrupted by stuff. If we try to travel, we can be interrupted by stuff, so let's just travel. Oh, we can go to Nashkel now. Unveiled. I am gonna go to this area first. And we were here, and I think that's... we've been there already? I'm just gonna make sure. Pretty sure, yeah, we've been to the both these areas and the High Edge. But let's try to go to... oh, we could actually go to Oldcastle if we want to. I don't think we're ready to be doing that.
You
temple?
Have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
We got half ogres.
Yes?
Sure you are. Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
What is such menial tasks? What?
All That's it for my spells. How can I use this? Lightning. Stand back, guys. Am I using the lightning yet? Here we go.
Fine.
A green stone ring. I'm full, I guess.
Yes, such menial tasks.
Good job.
What is a simple matter?
Make sure there's nothing around here. Now, the only thing is we can't rest here. It never lets you rest on the, these little transition screens. So, hope we get there. So we still don't have spells. Temple.
Fine.
Got it. So I wonder who would want to buy this artifact. I wonder if this guy would want to buy it. I'm not sure.
A simple matter.
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
You don't want anything in the scroll case, but you would buy the scroll case itself. No thanks, I want that. Same here. Yeah, he doesn't want anything we have to sell. Raising dead. Looks like a flower appears above him. I never noticed that before. Alright. Becoming a habit. Okay, stop dying, Khalid.
Can I help you? I'll do my best. I can, but try.
Do you want to tell me a story about trollops and plug tails?
No, that's all right.
If none are better.
I wonder if this guy would buy anything.
I'll do my best.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Ooh. By the Garnet Gem and the Water Star Gem. That's a pretty penny right there. Okay. That's about it, though. I have to memorize the Identify a scroll.
I'll do my
identify
best.
Identify spell.
Need of me? If none are better.
Alright, we'll memorize. We'll rest and check out these arrows.
I'll do my best.
You want some whiskey?
That's probably what these are. Arrows plus two or something, or plus one probably more likely. Yeah, take all these. There we go. Okay. Oh, I gotta buy sling bullets.
What?
This. Arrow of fire, plus two, nice. This is a magical arrow that will burst into flames that is fired at an enemy. The effect is similar to an arrow doused in oil and set to flame. Thaco, plus two. 1d6 plus 2, and 1d6 fire damage. Save versus spell for none. So if you save versus spell, it only gets damaged by this much and not this fire damage, I'm guessing. Okay, well that'll be for Imowen. I don't want her to necessarily automatically use it. Can I put it? I can't put it in quick items. I just don't want her to start using it automatically. If I'm not watching, she'll probably end up doing so. So I'll keep it in regular inventory, I guess. Want her to level up. Oh, look how close Khalid is.
Simple matter.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Get our spells back to their original configuration. And how much money do we have? Not too much. So I'm gonna buy some regular scrolls.
You've a task. Nature's servant awaits.
Yes, I'll do my best.
Walked out by myself.
I'll do my best.
What about this idol? Where is the idol? Did I give it to him? Huh. If I didn't leave it behind.
Hmm.
Oh, what the hell is this?
If none are better.
This is not Thunderhammer, Smithy.
I can but try.
My bad.
I can but try.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Yeah, I'm going back to regular bullets. Wait, this is all he has? Oh wait, no. I thought I only had one. Huh. That might do it. Should last me for a little while. 180 sling bullets.
If none are better.
I feel like going back there to see if that thing's still there.
You have been waylaid by enemies. Defend yourself.
What? Oh, there you are. Oh, jeez.
You have need of me?
My blade will cut you down to size. Yes?
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Khalid, level up.
Yes, as you direct.
A Chazar gem. A scroll of non-detection. And a potion of healing, which you didn't get a chance to use. Scimitar. The long, curved, single-edged blade is characteristic of both the saber and the scimitar, even though their origins lie in different parts of Faerûn, whereas the saber was intended chiefly for horsemen, mainly due to its versatility. The scimitar has a heavier oriental influence. The shamshir, as it was originally called, is larger, more highly curved, and tapered to an elongated, sharp point. This makes the weapon slightly slower, but more effective and deadly in combat. Alright. And Shazar is the common name given to aragonite, a straw yellow gemstone found in elongated prism-shaped crystal form. It is soft and fragile and requires skilled cutting to yield faceted gems. And non-detection. By casting this spell, the wizard makes the creature touched undetectable by divination spells such as clairaudience, clairvoyance, locate object, ESP, and detect spells, including invisibility purge. It also prevents location by such magical items as crystal balls and ESP medallions. It does not affect the no alignment spell. A level 3 spell, wow. It's very specific, though. I wonder if I'll ever have a chance to, or a reason to use it. That's interesting. Ogre mage.
I can but try.
I'm glad it was just one. he can level up. But I can't quick save, so let's get off the screen first. Because, who knows, we might die.
I'll do my best.
And now we can quick save. Level him. He doesn't get any new proficiencies. Forty-one is total now. Let's see if we can rest. Good. Let's head back for these ruins. I don't know what happened to that totem I had. I hope I took it, like... What if when he died, it was on his person and for some reason I missed picking it up? I don't know. Another sad scene, huh?
I'll do my best.
Still in there. I never took it? Huh. I guess not. Duh. Well, I got it now.
You have need? I can but try.
Surprise, what's his name didn't come back and snatch it out of there.
I can but try.
Oh! What the hell? Doomsayer? Because I have it. Because I have the idol.
What is it?
It's not attacking, is it? It's talking. In a tongue we do not understand. What are you trying to say? Speak, and I shall see if I can help you.
Help? No help for thee. Only sleep. Eternity sleep of one forgot. Death of gods. Idol take thee while you hold. I reclaim. Stuff. Koza.
All right. Now it attacks.
You've a task?
Yeah, this be my task.
What?
I don't think this thing can be put to sleep. But it can be hit with a magic missile.
No problem at all.
Ouch. Damn. Well, he's at 20. He took 5. And then 5 fire damage. Hurry up with your spell.
Yes.
Nature's servant awaits.
I'm getting weaker.
Oh, god damn it. Khalid!
Blasted Khalid,
yes.
For the group.
What is it?
I doubt this'll work.
Here, I need healing. Lest I not survive. You've a task?
Okay. Never mind.
What?
Ouch. Okay, I think we better leave that idol where it is for now. Idol, we will come back for it someday. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go... here. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.